door.
Something to report? The General and I have our disagreements. I need you to deliver some false orders to the Stormcloak commander in Dawnstar. But first, we need to get our hands on some rebel orders to make the forgeries. The Nightgate and Candlehearth Inns are frequent stops for Stormcloak runners. See if you can't convince one of the innkeepers to help you. One way or another, get me those documents. But don't do anything rash if you go to Windhelm. Well, soldier, can you do this? Good. Make it happen, soldier.
I hope someday we'll get to know each other better.
Come on, just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
You look like someone who can hold their liquor. How about a friendly contest to win a staff?
I still can't believe Isabella's gone.
This here's Candlehearth Hall. Great rooms upstairs, and there's a bed for rent on the ground floor. I tend to keep my patrons' privacy. Yeah, sure it is. You don't fool me. I tend to keep my patrons' privacy. Well, if you insist. He was here, but he left. If you leave now, you can probably catch him. Or you can just wait here. He'll be back soon enough. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Enjoy your stay, and don't break nothing.
Let's move faster. The sun is... It's not...
stay sharp.
Very good. Let's see what you have here. Interesting. They know more of our plans than I expected. It would seem Fort Dunstan is in need of reinforcements. We'll make sure they won't be getting those. One moment while I correct some of these documents. That should do it. Make sure those forged documents get to the Stormcloak commander in Dawnstar. It'll throw him off our trail, allowing us to maneuver more freely. Well, soldier, are you up to the task? Until next time.
What the rebels like to forget is that the Empire's what's keeping the Dominion out of Skyrim.
Talos guide you.
Is that so?
I don't recognize you. Why aren't you wearing your Stormcloak colors? I suppose it would be. Good thinking. All right, let's take a look. Ah, good. Looks like the reinforcements for the fort are on the way. We have some information about enemy troop movements as well. Excellent. It's not easy running messages, what with Imperial scouts crawling all over the place. Well done. Why don't you grab yourself a drink at the Windmill before heading back? Mm-hmm.
glory is meaningless if they have no home to return to. I urge you to lower our commitment to the front until I'm sure we're safe.
Job. Something to report? Your objective is Fort Dunstad. Meet the soldiers preparing for the attack, then join them in wiping out the rebels. Once you prevail, we will garrison the fort. Well, soldier, are you up to the task? I knew I could count on you, soldier.